Chicopee Police are asking for the community's help identifying the suspect of an armed robbery investigation Tuesday afternoon. The incident happened at a convenience store at 452 Chicopee Street. The suspect is believed to be wearing a black hoodie, black sweatpants, and Timberland-style boots. He is also a Hispanic man. Residents are asked to check their surveillance cameras and contact Chicopee Police with any information they may have. That number is 413-594-1740.